I wish you could taste what I'm tasting, because that's such a great cheese.
I love doing it, you know, and educate people and having fun with it. That's the best. Our grandparents, in some way, made themselves a part of the fabric of Philadelphia, like that they really did something very unique.
Hi, I'm Emilio Mignucci from the Bruno Brothers, and we're here at Osteria tonight, and we're having a collaboration with Flying Fish. We're repairing some of their great beers to go along with some really great fall cheeses. What I'm drinking right now is the Hopfish. It's one of my favorites because I love hoppy beers. And when you're drinking hoppy beers, you kind of want to have cheeses with a little bite to them. So this one pairs really perfectly with a Keene's cheddar or a Montgomery's cheddar, any kind of cheddar that's going to have some fat to it and a lot of sharpness. So you want to taste that and then have a sip of the beer. I wish you could taste what I'm tasting, because that's such a great cheese. So this is the first one, Fromage Balladin, Keene's cheddar, Blue Belgern, Holler Hocker. Got it. Beer plays differently with different cheeses. Now, with the first cheese, the Fromage Balladin, I wouldn't suggest the Hopfish. But with the other three, you can get really great flavors out of cheeses and different flavors out of the beer. You know, the reality is that there's no right and there's no wrong. They all go so well. So this shouldn't be something that's so very intimidating. If you like a beer, just taste it with different cheeses. And it's as simple as that. That's really what I do. I like to eat and I like to drink. And that's what I spend my days and nights doing.
I'm Casey Hughes, head brewer of Flying Fish Brewing Company. Here with Emilio. I don't think there's any cheese that would pair better with this. I think he does a fantastic job of pairing all the cheeses up with the Lawler beer.
I could do this all night.
Oh, yeah. Anytime I go with the Bruno Brothers, it's a fantastic time.
And you know, if you come to the Bruno Brothers with beer in hand, you're never leaving, right?
I do it all the time.
I know.
South Philly.
I know.
The Bruno Brothers, so.
Salute.
Salute.